You are playing a game of Fortnite and you get killed by a celebrity. How do you react? I wanted to find out what would happen if I ask celebrities to play Fortnite with me. Will they respond? Will they block me? Will they pay me $1 million to carry them? Yeah, that was a joke. It's not funny. So I made a list of every celebrity I could possibly think of, and I'm not ending this video until one responds, okay? All right, we're starting this off with Mr. Beast. You guys know who Mr. Beast is, bro. He's got almost 10 million followers. Some of you guys might say he's not a celebrity. I'm gonna say he is. All right, okay, so, bro, obviously, he's played Fortnite before. If you guys don't know, he played Fortnite in the middle of an ocean. He also does a ton of like last to leave challenges. So I'm gonna say last to leave Fortnite Storm wins $10,000. I think that actually could be a good one. And if he responds to this, then I'm gonna be broke. Yeah. We've got a TikTok person. TikToker, is that the word? Charli D'Amelio. I'm pretty sure she's the biggest on it. Let's record. Actually, wait, no, that sounds weird. Let's film. That's even worse.
What?
Let's record a TikTok on Fortnite. Add me, not Kados. Bang. Would you look at that, bro? I've got that communication skills. What do I put to Billie Eilish? Yo, how is she doing that, bro? She's levitating. I need to make this one stand out the most. So we could put... Yes.
What?
I might just put, did I just kill you? What's she even, bro? What's she even, do you think she even knows what Fortnite is? Someone told me you need a carry. I got you. Just slide me some V-Bucks. Oh, we could do Ninja. My man, Tyler Blevins, Fortnite Ninja. My guy is out here straight vibing. You guys know, I've stream sniped Ninja before.
They joined up. Kados and Kazzy, no way.
Oh, wait, I could like Photoshop myself into a picture with him. All right, so I've just found this picture. I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna Photoshop myself onto this guy's face and just send it to him and see what he says. What you're about to watch has never been done before. I am literally gonna take my face and put it over someone else's. Gamers, welcome. All right, so we are in Photoshop right now. We've got our man Blevins, Tyler Blevins Ninja, and we've got this guy. So we're gonna take my face and put it on the guy on the left. So we're just gonna, bro, I can literally just drag this over this guy's face. Content aware Phil. I need it, bro. Press apply, and my guy's head just disappeared. I literally just Thanos snapped this guy's head away. All right, okay, so I've just taken the neck from this guy, and then I've put my own head in it. And it, bro, to be fair, like, you can't tell me I've not done a good job at that. Like, I look so legit. And now we just drag my face across to this guy. Yeah, I think the lighting's off a little bit. This, okay, that's maybe a little bit too much. Bro, I just turned into a tomato. Ooh, okay, yo, that's looking perfect. Bro, tell, why does that look so legit? All right, so I'm just gonna send this to Ninja with like a caption, and we'll see if he gets back to me. Right, okay, so it's been about 6 days. I don't know what that transition was. So the post has got 4,000 likes. No response from Ninja yet. Bro, to be honest, I want to see what people are saying about this. Do they believe it? All right, I'm just gonna sort this by comments. The enthusiasm on your face is uncanny. Whoa, yo, that's awesome. You met Ninja. Fire emoji, but you're still better than him. Okay, but let's talk about your fit. Too bad it's not mine. We've got no way. Nice picture. You just look like you want to go home. That's because I was at home. So far, I don't think anyone's realized this is fake. Okay, wait, no, no, wait. Exposed. I have been exposed, gamers. We've got someone saying Photoshop looks kind of Photoshopped. It does look Photoshopped, not gonna lie. But anyway, I'm still taking this victory royale. So that's a dub, am I right? Bro, are you guys keeping track of like how many people we've DM'd? Because I have no idea. Yeah, also, no surprise, no response just yet, all right? Keep watching the video to see who responds. You'll be surprised. Kanye West. When are we seeing that Fortnite Yeezy collab? I'm trying to cop. just a Yeezy with the biggest Victory Royale logo on the side. Ooh, I'm thinking Lil Pump. More like Double Pump. We could do Laser Beam.
Famous Australian. Who knows a famous Australian? Yes, who do you know?
Laser Beam.
Laser Beam. I've never heard of Laser Beam. Obviously not that famous.
Says yeet a lot. I'm just gonna message him. I've already sent him a message saying yeet. Right, we're going in for the voice message this time.
Yeet. Yeet.
Bro, he's gonna think I'm a weirdo. Yo, if he responds back with a yeet, then that is a mission success. All right, okay, we've got Ariana Grande. I'm gonna put down to Skybase, add me up. I'm just gonna spam this same emoji. I'm sure she's down to hit the sky base, bro. Next up, Ian Dior. My guy has blown up, by the way. He also plays Fortnite. All right, we're gonna message him real quick. You already know, we're gonna have to blur a bit of this out. Let me know when we can get some games in. Bro, I'm trying to think like who else we could do for this. Apparently, I look like Tfue. I don't know what you guys think of this. I'm gonna Photoshop myself into a picture with Tfue. Oh my, okay, bro, this could be perfect. All right, let's just copy this real quick. All right, here we are in Photoshop. We've got the pictures. I'm feeling like Pablo Picasso because I'm about to create a masterpiece. All right, let's just delete the background. Oh, looking perfect. Yo, look at that facial expression. Let's just drag myself over into the neck area. Dude, that actually fits kind of well. I'm actually surprised as well. Like, the lighting's pretty much similar. If we just rotate it to exactly how Cloak has his face, I think that's the right angle. It looks about it. All right, now let's just crank this brightness up a little bit. Oh, perfect. Really bringing out the detail. Ooh, look at that lighting though. We really nailed the lighting on this one. All right, that looks pretty legit. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. We're just gonna export this real quick. All right, and just like that, we are now ready to send. Hey, Turner, we look the same. Duos? Question mark. There we go. I sent it to Tfue. All right, so I posted this also, obviously. It's got 3,700 likes. I think a lot of people realized that I Photoshopped myself into this. All right, let's have a look. Let's have a look. What one is Kados? Yeah, to be fair, I actually don't know. You guys look like twins. Nah, you actually look mad similar. Hashtag phase up.
This is not right. This is not cool.
That was the worst editing I have ever seen spelt wrong. It kind of looks like photo shoot. Yo, honestly, A star for effort. At this point, I just kind of went with the flow.
24 hours later.
All right, okay, next up we've got Drake. Is that a camouflaged plane? My guy's got the cloud camo wrap on that. Right, I've got to ask the important question. When did Fortnite release the cloud wrap? Drizzy, we need to know this all important information. No way did Ian Dior just respond.
Why didn't you respond to me on Twitter?
Let's hop on Fort soon. Bro, what? What should I respond? Bro, I don't know what to put. I got stay trite. I'm down. Let me know when. I'm pretty sure that's our first response. I told you guys Ian Dior would respond. All right, next up, we've got Roddy Rich. You guys know what I'm going to put on this one. I just hit a trick on a bot. Oh, I'm thinking, who else could we do? Oh, we got that suggested thing. Oh, Lil Nas X. Wanna come thank the bus driver with me? Why not ask a question? We're gonna switch it up a little bit. All right, Marshmallow, we can put, yo, bro, Marshmallow concert at Pleasant Park was lit. Also, was that you who took the L on me? All right, we got Eminem. Thoughts on henchmen? Question mark. All right, we got Kylie Jenner. I'm gonna put, where should I drop? Agency or The Shark? Going for high kill games. Need your opinion. I have no doubt Kylie Jenner cranks 90s though in her spare time. All right, Justin Bieber. I'm gonna go in with the 1v1 me, bro. You want the smoke or nah? Bang. Travis Scott. Controller Scrimmer. At this point, I don't know what I'm doing. Ooh, what's David Dobrik saying right now? We could do something about like a Tesla and Fortnite. Can I borrow your Tesla? I need to play Fortnite in it. Oh, wait, AJ Tracy's going live on Twitch. There's no way he's live. Wait. Okay, he is live. He's streaming Fortnite. What? I'm gonna stream snipe you. Oh, I think I'm in. That's his teammate. Mills gets kills. Bro, I am in his game. All right, okay. I think they should be over there somewhere, bro. I think they're going lazy. I think that might be him. I'm pretty sure that's him right there. Look at that, bro. All right, so we're playing in squads right now. It literally took me like one attempt and there's someone else. Oh no, that's an enemy.
Let's go. Who's pickaxing me for real?
No, not like that.
Oh, he's getting pickaxed. No, AJ. I got you, bro. Hey, there we go. Hey, if they kill me, it's all good.
Oh.
I got you.
Who's that? Oh, you're deep. You shouldn't have killed that, bro. It was friendly still.
Hey, he's getting revived. You guys already know, bro. I'm out here saving these rappers. Oh, look at those builds, though. He do be kind of cracked. Well, a bit of action goes down. Oh, we just beamed him. By the way, he's playing on controller. I'm just going to point out there. I actually had to plug my controller in to get into their lobbies. If they win this game, then I'm going to take some credit for it. Bro, he's level 147. Yo, he has been putting in these hours. 15 players left and... Oh, my days. Bro, what? What is going on? Yo, I don't know what just happened, bro. Those new, like, bounce things are kind of scuffed. And he's been knocked. Bro, it's literally the final team, bro. Everyone else is dead. It's just down to Krisky to clutch up. If he clutches this up, then this is actually going to be insane. Oh, my days. No! No! This is it. No way! He actually clutched that. How did they not kill him? I have no idea what just happened, but GG. GG, bro. I was the bunny. All right, okay, it is the moment of truth. I actually got blocked from DMing people. Instagram struck me with the ban hammer, so that feels bad. But anyway, it is time to see if anyone has responded. Bro, I don't think anyone's responded. Nobody has responded. We got a response from Ian Dior. So out of everyone we messaged, we got one response. If you guys want to see me potentially play with Ian Dior on Fortnite, then go ahead, subscribe, drop a like. You already know. If you guys enjoyed this video, click on screen right now to see what happens when I stream snipe Tfue. Don't miss it. I'll see you there.